man wanted for shooting his ex-wife has turned himself in today. Authorities say Derek Walker confessed to police in Pensacola, Florida. Deputies say he shot his ex-wife as their sons ran for their lives yesterday. This was in the McDonald Chapel community. Officials say she is on life support and is not expected to survive.
The city of Cullman is working to get state